congregation B'nai Israel is remembering the life of Bernard Marx, the Holocaust survivor, a beloved, longtime member to the Jewish synagogue.
He was willing to tell his story and educate people so that what he went through doesn't happen again.
Rachel Behrman sharing his story in a documentary.
During World War II, they were in the ghetto and went to Auschwitz, went to Dachau.
Surviving concentration camps that exterminated his mother and brother.
What he stood up for, what he believed in, you know, the rights of people, and, you know, to not forget that and to not just let that slide, to actually do something about it.
Marx transforming his voice into activism.
I told him about my father, the angel who changed my birth date in order to save me, or otherwise I would have been exterminated because I was below the age of 10.
With a boisterous focus on immigrants and refugees.
It's about time to show you who you're here.
Outspoken in 2017 at a Sacramento forum over immigration.
We're talking about transparency. We're talking about checks and balance.
And in front of the Sacramento County supervisors himself, just a couple weeks before his death. The 89-year-old worshipped at B'nai Israel for more than 64 years.
And this is a day that God has given to you.
Alongside Sacramento Council member and former president of the congregation, Jay Chenier.
I think the most important thing, and I think this is what Bernie would have wanted, was how we treat each other and how we treat those most who are less fortunate than we are.
And Mayor Daryl Steinberg.
To inform future generations that evil happens when good people stand by and don't speak up.
Bernard Marx leaves behind a passionate legacy of tolerance and fierce compassion. In Sacramento, Vicky Gonzalez, KCRA 3 News.